centre again through Montfort. And McGuan gets past Brown. They're lifting the Pies. They can sense it. First 15 minutes ordinary, but since then they've been good. McGuan's had five bounces. Nearly get another one. Round he goes. And he goes to an open goal. Phil Manassa! Stuffed by Mickey McGuan.
Goal of the year. You won't see better than that. Right. Gabba would have loved it. Phil Manassa would have loved it.
The interesting thing about this is that Williams is his immediate opponent. As I mentioned earlier, there's a contrast in styles between these two. They pick up a lot of positions. This man here, as you can see, is a real runner. What a goal.
Seven. The magical number seven bounces by Mick McGuan.